Are we getting arrested, airlifted at like...
God willing, we're all going to jail today.
Time to clock in.
Alright, so he misses.
So you can't have him anymore.
Wow.
Your breath's incredible.
Mike sucks ass, so it's amazing to watch him.
All right, welcome back to the Night Shift, ladies and gentlemen. You're working late, and so are we. It's time to clock in. If you have not yet liked this video or subscribed to the channel, go ahead and do that right now. I can't stop shooting content right now. For the past 2 years, everything I shot for the Night Shift had to be scripted, concepted, planned, casted. Now I'm just shooting everything, because some of this stuff is the best shit. This is the shit you guys don't usually get to see on this channel, but now you do. What do you think about this new camera setup I have?
This new camera, you look bootleg, bro. What the fuck?
Tell them what it is.
It's an iPhone 4.
The Sony's still down, so we're shooting on iPhone. Who's that?
Hi,
explain this to me. Come here for a second. Come here. Hang up there. Can you hang up?
I'm trying. I'm talking to my brother.
Why's your ex-girlfriend here?
Why were you texting your ex-girlfriend yesterday?
No, that's what I'm trying to talk about. What are we doing, bro? What are you guys doing? What's happening?
You have a child on the way.
Love is blind. Love makes you leave yourself in a direction you don't want to go, but then you're there. You wake up in the morning, you're like, oh shit, that's my ex-girlfriend. I should have jerked off, but no, I ended up fucking my ex-girlfriend. But you know what?
It's happened to me so many times.
It's too many times, and I'll be honest with you. It might hurt tomorrow, it might hurt the next day, but it makes you full for one night.
Is that how you feel?
Not at all.
We got into it in the morning. She was beating the fuck
I saw that. You were assaulting shit. What are we doing today? Where are we going?
We got MGK doing a private concert on the beach. About to go up. My mom's probably coming. It's gonna be a movie.
MGK just posted a fucking story that was like,
Venice Beach, Rainbow Lifeguard Tower, 8 Brooks Ave. Venice Beach, 1 hour.
And as you guys know, MGK right now is on top of the fucking world.
It's getting shut down, everybody's getting arrested, and we're gonna be there to film it.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Hey. What the fuck would possess you to do this? Why have you done this, bro? This quiet neighborhood, bro, you ruined their day.
I woke up feeling dangerous.
What are we about to see out here?
On the boardwalk. Something that no one in California's never seen, the world's never seen.
Are we getting arrested, airlifted at like...
God willing, we're all going to jail today.
This is nuts. This is about, there's like 1,000, 2,000, 10,000 people downstairs right now.
Hey, 2 and 10,000 big difference.
It's a lot of fucking people, bro. 6 a.m., 6 apiece, and sex on the beach. 6 p.m., back again for the same days. Yeah, jawbreaker. She tastes like candy, star chaser. And she's not landing yet. Second time on the night shift history, Addison Ray. I don't even know what to ask you right now. What are you doing here in Venice?
I just watched MGK's show and it was amazing. Got to see Mike, so it's always a good day.
Question for you. A lot of money in YouTube boxing right now. No. Would you ever fight anybody?
No.
No chance.
I'm a lover, not a fighter, but what? I fight for what I love.
What do you think about all the fights over the past couple weeks? Any comments, anything?
I watched Logan's, it was great. He did great. I'm proud of him.
Who do you think he should fight next?
Does he want to fight Mike Tyson?
Yeah, that's what they're saying.
Go fight Mike Tyson, yeah.
You think he can beat him?
I don't know enough about fighting to give a good judgment, but...
What a phenomenal and star-studded experience that was. MGK, the stage broke while we were on it. We all almost died, which would have been an incredible way to go, to be completely honest with you.
I want to go to bed. I want to eat some fucking food and maybe get some pussy. Am I good?
Eva, is that happening or not?
Hey, yeah. But the real question is, where the fuck is Banks?
We haven't seen Banks in, I'd say, what, a good week and a half?
I'd say about 2 weeks. He said he's been sick, but, like, come on, how sick could you really be?
Maybe he means, like, sick.
Like, sick.
Don't fucking touch me. Your foot was in my space. We're back on the plane to Mexico for another Rubet trip. Shout out to Rubet, the world's number one crypto casino.
You could always use if you wanted to.
I don't think we can say that. That
yes,
part
we can.
Nah, that part was bleeped
then
out.
Then bleep it all out.
Say it again.
Use
that one was bleeped.
Our
hey,
the fucking
son, come here. Come here, son.
I'm gonna tell you a story. So basically, he brought his passports right now. So we're
waiting.
Don't even fucking start.
Don't even fucking try. Wait, last time, Rice forgot his passport. This time, fucking Aiden forgot his passport. Aiden, how do you forget the only thing you need for the trip? Tell me.
Let me ask you a question. Back in the day when you were going.
Stop. We're gonna get us kicked off the plane. Stop.
Apple juice.
Freshly squeezed.
From Salem, Massachusetts. I like my coffee black.
Witches and bitches.
You know Connecticut's better than Mass, right?
That's funny.
You ever heard of the Connecticut Patriots?
Nobody gives a fuck about Connecticut.
People in Connecticut do. Today's flight brought pancakes. Rick, how you feeling about this service? A lot of butter there, Rick. You not worried about your cholesterol at all?
Suck my dick, Rick.
and pop it on there.
That's a lot of butter there, Mike. You worried about your cholesterol? Suck my fucking cup. Fucking God.
People say a lot of shit about you being like a grimy kind of guy, but that was actually a really good.
Who says
that? All right, fair enough. No one said that. Maybe I
don't think a ton of people are saying that.
Fair enough. All right, so we're back in Cabo. We're at a different house this time, not the same one you guys saw in the last vlog. This one's a little different. It's like a darker brown, metallic. It's got the same fucking upstairs, downstairs. I don't fucking know. Come show them the view of this shit. There also was a bunch of hawks just now circling around what's probably some sort of that bird just shit. And it landed. Look, it landed right there. Can you zoom in on it? Yeah, different house. We're switching things up. We're going house to house.
What is the key to coexisting with your ex?
Spend less time. And when you're with each other, make the time count.
That's the secret? Then why are we still fighting all the time?
I'm just Israeli. So in the end of the day, I'm just a fucking Middle Eastern. I'm always angry.
Who's angrier, you or Ricky?
He's always angry.
So. Okay. Have you guys thought about maybe seeing other people?
I tried. I didn't like it. She tried. She didn't like it. So now we're fucking again.
Is your plan just to go down with the ship?
Yeah, we're going
married. Out. You didn't hear?
She's already pregnant.
So is my ex. Hey! Let's go.
Javier goes crazy out here. That's why.
He's already calling people.
What do you think he likes? Let's get him one.
Just got it. Baby.
So we're going to these jet skis. She's scared shitless of sharks. I told her there wasn't any sharks in the water. But if you fall off the ship, you're getting eaten immediately.
I'm scared. Don't do that. Are there actually out here?
Are there sharks in the water?
Nah. Like, just karma sharks.
We're on the beach in Cabo now in front of this mango deck place, about to ride the jet skis. This girl comes up to me and goes, I have a painting of Logan. What do you have to show him this?
Come on.
That's actually pretty solid. I mean, she got...
I didn't paint it. It's my friend's brother.
Oh, you didn't make it?
No. Fuck no.
I think won't close, so either I can be a pussy or I can lose my phone.
Lose your phone, man.
Look. It's going. I'm losing it. Coming down to the end of another episode of The Night Shift. Back in Los Angeles now.
Wait, what? That's it?
What?
Where's the energy? It looks like a test. Come on.
No, it's supposed to be low energy because I have no energy. Right. I don't want to fake it. My voice is gone. I've been traveling. My voice has been gone for like three weeks now. I can't get it back. I feel like I may have been turned into Steve-O. Like my voice could be gone forever. Hey guys, what's up? Like, it's bad, bro. But this is the end of the episode. Hopefully you guys had fun. We did jet skiing, hung out with MGK, Addison Ray, as you guys all just saw, but we also have to announce the winner of this collectible toy that I talked about a couple weeks ago on the night shift. The one of one, or like one of two, Chotch Tales Mike Majlak toy. The box is already fucked up on it. I'm sorry about that, but I fucked it up. So it's one of one, because this box was fucked up by me. The toy's in perfect shape though, with the clocked in guy. These are not available. Very, 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 just fucking like two of them made. It's going to somebody by the name of Meek Henry in the comments. He commented, I know you're going to be a perfect dad. Give me the fucking collectible. I picked it completely at random, by the way, that comment. But I think that's hilarious. Meek Henry, you won a one-of-one Mike Majlak Chotch Tales toy. I'm going to get some more of them from that dude that made them from Vantoon. I'll give away more in the next couple episodes. But yeah, other than that, a lot of stuff coming down the line. More traveling. I think we're going to Spain. We got Vegas coming up for 4th of July, Miami, a whole bunch of shit, and back to Cabo, of course, for more Rubet stuff. I'll keep you guys looped in. That's it for this week's episode of The Night Shift. I'm gonna get some fucking sleep. We're clocking the fuck out. Peace. You know you got a real homie when they just keep this shit right in the kitchen, bro, for all to see, man. That's nice. How many pages have you read of it?
Just the back.
Just the back cover.